got going on the side of Griffin. The siege here is pretty abysmal on their side, and it's going to be no AD carry, no marksman on the side of SKT.
But it is going to be able to start it up. They will lock it down. Of course, Griffin, you can see, moving their bottom lane towards top. The understandable decision to make. If you want to knock, to make the risky play in order to get an advantage early. And our double Infernal Drake is a difficult one. 1,000 health here for Sword. He's very durable. Mountain Drake now being contested. Tarzan in the pit. The train is going to start, but it's going to be the steal from Tarzan to begin this one. Redemption does come down as the gravity field. A great position to hold them off. And now Sword uses the stopwatch. Double knock up as Tarzan's getting himself into the fight. Killer Instinct very early as Mata is going to be the first one to fall down. First blood at 28 minutes and make it a double as the bottom lane is destroyed.
Griffin gets to fight front to back, and that's with Asandra taking a sweet time on making.
With this Kai'Sa build, Sword gonna start up the train. Redemption going to come in, but this time it's on the side of Griffin. Khan immediately extraordinarily too low and right in the back line. He's gonna be the first one to go down. The third kill of the game going to Viper. Can he get more? Killer Instinct says yes, as that's four kills for Viper and four kills in this game.
They knew that Khan had no way
second
out.
Time
on the Kai'Sa, but how about an Infernal Drake to make those AP values go way up?
Yep. Is going to be able to pick that one up very easily.
Doesn't work, but at least go for something that feels scientific, that feels testable. Doesn't feel like SKT are testing too much, and right now haven't paid to their own win conditions and seem to be hitting and hoping in this late game.
And I feel like they almost got scared in the draft there as well, because at the very last pick, there was an option as Sword. May need to run away from this one. Teleport going to come in here from Griffin, and Viper comes down to pick up the delivered kill. That bait was pretty damn good from Griffin, but this is going to be the answer. SKT, Realm Warping onto the Baron. They've got a lot of damage available with Teddy and Faker in this pit. Tarzan going to try and make it a 50-50. As in goes Sword, going to get another decent knockup. 50-50 going to be won by Clint. SKT take down the Baron, but the Infernal Chains land on everyone. Tarzan has the World Ender. The CC is landing beautifully from Griffin, and Tarzan's going to continue the fight. Teddy soloed out by the jungler of Griffin, and Faker looking to get finished off. Viper desperately wants a supercharger back, doesn't need it, as the Akathian Rain going to pick up the seventh kill, then the eighth going down for Sword. Griffin are steamrolling SKT.
Griffin able 86. To let them down, Atlas, and that means they will lose game number one.
They are going to. Khan and Mata are alive, but this push is going to continue. Viper has so much DPS, that Devour is not going to do anything. Is Mata going to go down? It'll be a double, as Viper will be able to get the next kill as well. Nexus turrets have been deleted, and the Nexus will follow. 9-0, a shellacking if ever I've seen one, and Griffin remain the most dominant team in Korea, at least after game one.